and just kind of like fix your hair as if you were like in the mirror and like, you know, like how you normally maybe sweep it to one side, but definitely look towards the camera.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Yes, like all on one side. Okay. Can you turn where the majority of your hair is facing the camera? If you do like a couple still poses, do something like this. Yes. Yes. Okay. That's perfect, actually. Yeah. Follow that. Keep doing that. And then can we see some of the straight, like back, like so behind the hair? You can put like both hands in your hair. Sorry. This is
fun. Do you want to help?
Yes.
Right.
Okay.
Oh, actually, I got it.
Okay.
Oh, your tip is sticking
out.
There you go. Oh, and
I tucked
in your hair.
Oh.
There you go. Okay.
All right, yeah, just rub your hands together. It's perfect. You can kind of like gather it up into a ponytail. Yes, 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 exactly like that. Perfect.
And then just like let it draw a little soft. Shake it out a little.
Alright, you can turn
back
around. Okay. Do you need more profile or no? Literal same thing, just do the hair on one side, definitely play with it, just show off your hair, and then once you do that for a couple poses, do the same thing with the back again.
It's not centered
again. And then do just like a couple of poses. Don't actually cut your hair. But just like pretend it. Yes, you're doing it. You did the idea. A little like further up the length as well.
Thank you.
Ribbon.
Yeah, you can fly off your zone. Can you do a couple like shaking your head like side to side like that?
And then shake your head. My hair. It's finally growing back a little bit. I did cut it not too long ago. Well, actually, almost years ago, to my chin, near my chin. So it's been a process. Of course, I need to get it touched up. But the longest it's ever been is close to my waist or near my waist, and my hair is naturally curly.
What's the shortest you have ever had it?
It's been shortest near my chin, or a little bit above my shoulders.
You were in the armed forces.
I was, in the Marine Corps.
It off for the Marines?
No, I had it in a bun for the most part.
So are we going to give you a Marine cut tonight?
A haircut tonight?
So are we going to give you a Marine cut tonight?
Perhaps. We'll see.
Nervous?
No, I'm curious to see what's gonna unfold.
Excited?
Sorry?
Excited?
Is
excited?
Excited? Yes, I am. I'm naturally a bubbly person, so I like trying new things.
You look like you're shaking. Oh, that's right, I don't have eyes. So what made you decide to do this?
I saw it as a new exciting opportunity. Like I said, I like to step outside of my comfort zone, and I'm naturally adventurous, so I try out anything that calls my attention.
Do you like making money?
I do too, yeah, of course.
have any pets?
I do. He's a kitty. 7-year-old kitty who recently ran away, but finally came back.
What's his name?
Bailey. Bailey Buttons. Or Mr. Buttons.
Mm-hmm. Okay, tell us about you more.
About myself, I recently moved to Florida from California not too long ago. For a change of scenery and to be closer to my family. I am of Hispanic background, Mexican to be exact. I have a big family, which is probably a typical Latino thing. I have 9 siblings. I love the outdoors, the beach, the mountains, lakes, and I like to spread kindness to help out people in need.
Warning Marco is not good at coming here. It is like a 50-50 chance of being good, and 50-50 it will be bad.
Lesser 50. I'm taking my chances. But I have confidence in him.
No middle ground.
I have confidence in him.
Can you understand we can come in any way we want?
That's understood.
Including razor ball.
No, that's fine.
OMG. Ready to get started or want to keep talking to me?
I'm ready for both. I'm fine with either one.
What's the pin?
Cut hair.
PRR.
Sorry.
PRR.
Something rah-rah.
Yes, that's what I heard.
Red button. It was
red button.